Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we are going to be blowing up that this little RCA clock here. And actually, I did not know that was an RCA until I looked at the bottom. Yeah, there's no RCA branding on it. I know that there's a front on it right now, but there was one. Yeah. Literally no RCA branding. Okay, that should work quite nice. And you can probably tell, I'm kind of alone right now. There's no car in the background. So yeah. And today with this, overvolting time. Right. Unfortunately not. Okay. Trying to open it up now. And yeah, of course it's just a little clock, so I suppose you only run on a couple of volts. Not 120. I think it's just art. You know, it might just be art. But still, we're going to check on it. Or maybe it was like a fuse or something. I don't know. Yeah, the lights in here are quite trash. How do the internals come out? Do they just like slide out or what? I actually don't know how this thing is supposed to come out. I'm nothing concerned, it's probably not supposed to. Nothing that popped. But I don't want to use my drills. I guess now we can see what blew up. Oh, actually, surprisingly, none of the capacitors pop. Hmm. I actually don't see any damage. Yeah, okay. That's interesting. So there's literally no damage to it. I guess for fun, we can pop the speaker. Y'all saw that big old pop, but hopefully y'all did. Now we're just gonna blow the speaker real quick, just for more content. Mostly because, you know, we might as well. There. Okay. All right. Okay. 3, 2, 1, pop, 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 pop. That was actually a decent looking pop. And it's stinky. There's a voice coil. Well, with that, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on notifications, and you'll see me in another video. Bye bye.